So how are you liking Manila so far? What can you say about the people you've met and encountered?
大家都很热情，就跟这边天气一样，大家非常热情，然后开心能过来，因为自己第一次来马尼拉，所以也挺激动的。So
he said, just like the weather, the Filipino people are very warm. So it's very warm. He was welcomed very warmly, and he liked the Filipino people, and he's really excited to be here.
Dylan, how do you feel about being chosen as the global endorser for Bench?
很荣幸吧，对，就是很开心能和Bench有一些合作，和他们合作，然后成为他们代言人，自己也感到特别开心，对，就最主要是能和就是能有自己能有机会来到菲律宾，对，然后Bench。这是你第一次来到是不是？对对对。Okay.
He's very happy and very honored to be represented by Bench and to be their ambassador, and he's really happy that he was chosen to be an ambassador of Bench.
What's the best style tip you've ever learned? And as a Bench endorser, are there any style tips that you can share for your fans?
说自己穿衣服的风格。自己穿衣服的，你每天穿衣服是什么？我觉得自己就想穿什么穿什么，就自己喜欢什么就勇于去尝试。然后穿，我自己的话是比较喜欢穿一些比较舒服、宽松一点的衣服。对。
Just wear whatever you want, whatever makes you happy. But for him personally, he always wears something that he is comfortable in.
Describe your personal style.
And what are the usual pieces that you would reach for?
我自己的风格。他刚刚问那个问题也是一样的。说角色还是我自己？自己本人。然后自己什么风格？我觉得自己没什么风格，就是自己想成样子就什么样子吧，就是有很多面，然后很多个就是不同的自己。 其实不太会挑什么，我就会跟着一些，就是比如说有自己喜欢听的音乐，就会不至于跟着音乐律动而已，就是这样而已。Personally,
he feels like he doesn't have his own style, because he just wears whatever he wants and what makes him comfortable. But he also likes to wear clothes that are more into rappers and more loose clothing.
Please tell us about taking over the role of Pao Lingze in the remake of Meteor Garden.
How did you make your interpretation of us different from Jerry Yang's?
Generally, when he was acting as Dylan Wang, it's all very the same, but he added his own style and flavor to it. But he also tried not to copy him too much, because he was doing his best to interpret the role of this character. He tried to do it in a way that he will represent the role and not like Jerry.
Yes. He said that he just really wanted to try his best in interpreting that particular role.
How are you similar to your character in Meteor Garden, Dylan Wang?
挺相似的吧，我自己觉得是，就是跟他其实挺幼稚，然后也挺任性，然后我觉得这些性格方面，我觉得跟他挺像的。你不是跟他一样是这样的这种人吗？对对对，我跟他就这些挺相同的，有些地方挺像他的。
For him personally, he and Dylan Wang is similar in the sense that they're a bit immature and a bit playful. So that those are the personalities that both of them are similar.
Prior to your visit to Manila, were you aware that you have such a family in the country?
其实不太知道，对。为什么呢？就可能在我因为在那边就是上网，如果就是想看到这边的消息，其实会翻墙，会比较困难一点。但是有在微博上看到一些就是菲律宾跟这方面的一些消息，但是我没有就想到会就是有。 这么多人，就是因为
在中国也有菲律宾人，是不是？应该吧，我也不知道。他们认识你哈，他看那个流星花园，一定认识你。
对，那会儿在就是国内上流星花园的时候，菲律宾其实还没有上的嘛，所以我也不知道菲律宾朋友们是怎么看到的。
So we wasn't expecting that he has a large fan base here in the Philippines, because when he checks online, he still have to use VPN in order to search his fan base. So he wasn't aware. But when we checked Weibo, he was surprised that there was such a big following here in the Philippines.
What are your dream roles as an actor?
梦想角色，其实，怎么说，没有什么梦想角色吧。我觉得每一个角色其实都挺，就是挺有价值的。只是说自己可能现在比较想去演一个梦想角色，然后最近自己就比较想去演那种反派角色，演一个就是稍微反派，就是那种，怎么说呢，不太一样吧，稍微特别一点那种反派角色。
He doesn't have a specific dream role today, but he's now focusing on more unique roles, like very not the usual roles. That's what he wants to portray.
What is your message to your fans and followers?
就自己很一开始很意外，就没想到在菲律宾有这么多支持我的朋友，然后很感谢大家，就是能就是凭这么远的地方也可以支持我，然后。很感恩大家一路的支持，对，然后自己会更加努力的去拍好其他的作品，就拍好更多的作品来反馈大家吧。就是我能做的就这些，就希望大家能开心快乐。
So he's very overwhelmed because he has a lot of supporters here, but he's really, really thankful that even from far away from China, he has a lot of supporters, and he wants to let you guys know that he will do his best to portray his future roles to in order to make you guys happy. Thank you.